Hey, yo, turn the piano up. Can you feel it? Yeah, like that.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to my brand new channel, Inexpensive Beauty. And it is your girl, Nikki the Mowhawk Maiden. I'm going to talk really, really quickly about my mohawk. So I get a lot of questions about it. People want to know what's going on with it. How did I get it? Who cut it? I mean, just all kinds of questions. And shout out to Oyster. I actually got my hair cut at a demonstration at the Premiere Orlando show, which is a ton of fun. He took my sideburns back too far and my hairline. But other than that, he did really well. And I'm going to post that for you as well. But I'm just going to tell you some basic things about this haircut. So, it took me about 3 or 4 months to transition into this haircut. And there are two things that I'm very funny about. One is my hair, another is my eyebrows. I was looking for a very certain or specific look. Like, I know I wanted a mohawk, but I needed to transition into it because I wanted to cut all of my permed hair out. And my hair was relaxed and processed. So I found a good beautician. Shout out to Sean. She works at Smart Style in Walmart, and she's excellent. She cut the perm out of my hair and transitioned me into the shape of the mohawk that I wanted. I did not want the shaved Cassie look. It is so unattractive to me. Why would a girl shave her hair like that? I don't think it's sexy. I don't think it's cute. I don't like it. I'm a girl. Everything about me should be soft and feminine. It can be edgy, but it can be soft as well. So I wasn't looking for that. And sometimes when you go to a beautician, they don't do what you ask them to do, or they take their sweet time doing it. And Sean is not like that. She is so great. She listens. She works with you. I like the fact that she turns you around in the chair and says, well, what do you want done today? Most beauticians just start chopping. They have their own vision, so they will cut all your hair off. And while I'm not like emotionally attached to the length of my hair, because I've had very long hair, I've had very boy short hair, I've had in between, I've had weaves, I've had, I don't know, lace fronts, I've had it all. She does what you ask her. And I like that. Because even though I'm not emotionally attached to my hair, it takes time for it to grow back. And my hair is very thick, and it can become very unruly and unmanageable. And I don't like a lot of product in my hair either. Don't slick me down, grease me down, curl me, wax me. I can't stand it. It drives me bananas. And I hate the fact that when you go into some salons, you know, you sit there for hours. If I booked a freaking appointment at 2, I don't want to sit there till 8. I don't play those games. My time is precious. See me or don't see me. Sean is not like that. She asks you what you want. She does not turn the mirror away from you, away from her. You know, while she's cutting your hair, you're able to see what she's doing. She's a great beautician. And she helped me transition into this because my natural hair is very curly and it's very thick. So she shaped and molded my hair perfectly for the cut. And then once she did that, I found a barber named Bear. And shout out to Bear, too. He's in St. Pete. He's a master barber. And I like him a lot because he asked me what I wanted, and I told him that I wanted a very feminine look. And he blends out of this world. I mean, look at that. He is such a good blender. And he takes all my hair when it's dry. He picks my hair out, and he blends it beautifully. He gives me the long tapered sideburns. Of course, I chop them off. He's going to kill me when he sees this. And he edges in my hairline. But I also love the fact that he uses shears, because in order to get a precise look, you have to use shears. He's a master barber. He's good at what he does. He allowed me to take pictures, and I'm going to show you those pictures. So like I said before, I had to transition into this, but I love it. It's soft. It's feminine. I wear it curly. I mousse it up a lot. But if I want some edge, I'll pick it out. I'll wear it dry. I'll blow dry it. I'll flat iron it. I'll do crazy things to it. And it's a beautiful cut. It's easy, it's versatile. So when I'm going to work and we have meetings, like corporate meetings, I can slick it back. I'm not scaring anyone. And it looks like really, really short in this video, but my hair is so freaking long and it's utterly ridiculous. So I'm gonna show you these pictures and I hope you like it. And if you have any questions, you know where I live, inexpensivebeauty.com, or you can find me on Facebook at Mowhawk, M-O-H-A-W-K, Maiden, M-A-I-D-E-N. Friend me, let's chit chat. Any questions, comments, post them. And I hope this answers any questions that you guys have regarding my haircut.
Yeah. Yo, turn the piano up. Can you feel it? Yeah, like that. This is the way love feels. Yo, check it. Are we living in vain? Are we living in pain? Girl, remember my name.
Remember my name.
And whatever remains after we walk on white sand. Let's travel in style. Just wanna see you happy and smile. I could change your life in one flight. Let's take off tonight. Come on.
We go up.